Palm Beach County has said that they will now need at least $1 million to make emergency repairs to local beaches damaged by Superstorm Sandy. County commissioners will be talking about the recommendation in the next couple of weeks. The county says repairs are needed to stabilize parts of the coastline, repair lifeguard towers, and repair infrastructure that was damaged by that storm. Hurricane Sandy hit the Jupiter Inlet so hard it is now dangerous for boats to pass through at night. And now emergency reconstruction is about to get started today. Chris McGrath is live in Jupiter. Chris.
Yeah, Paul, this is a major safety concern for boaters. I want to paint this picture for you. Here's a picture of what the Jupiter Inlet looked like before Hurricane Sandy hit. This picture taken October 1st. You can see that wall of rocks. Then you can see the water. Now, back here live, that water, it's where I'm standing right now. This is all sand. Obviously not supposed to be here. A major problem. And all this sand buildup is really cutting down on the width of the Jupiter Inlet, really cutting it in half. It's all the sand from nearby Jupiter Beach washing away and piling up right here.
When that water comes through this small passage now and meets the waves that are coming in, it makes for a very dangerous inlet. Some very big stand-up surf that doesn't go away.
A safety issue as far as boats colliding head on with one another, because the inlet is much narrower now, and it's more like a two-lane highway instead of a four-lane.
Now back here live, the Coast Guard has issued a warning to all boaters, and officials say this sort of thing has happened in the last 20 years and Mother Nature usually runs its course. But Paul, there's another option to all this, dredging, which would remove all the sand altogether. Paul?
Well, Chris, what is the thinking here? Let Mother Nature play its course, or are we talking dredging ultimately?
That's the big question right now. The mayor says, of course, dredging is very costly. It doesn't always work because this sand could always find its way back. Although I just got off the phone with the Jupiter Inlet District, which manages the inlet. They say they've been monitoring the situation and are possibly meeting with engineers as soon as this afternoon to talk about the possibility of emergency dredging, which is still on the table. But Paul, right now, kind of too soon to tell. The thinking is they'd like to see Mother Nature run its course, but nothing is off the table right now. Paul, back to you.
All right.